the canon is rooted in, we should put it broadly as colonial thought, but also it is linked to the beginnings of writing becoming popular, which is also a moment, an important moment of colonialism. So writing and the popularizing of writing goes hand in hand with the colonial era. And the colonial era, of course, determined what people, what a great many people should read.